special homecoming for this big girl today. This is Amanda, a 300-pound loggerhead turtle. Look at her this morning. She was released back into the ocean after 6 months of rehab. She was found injured by divers in the Lake Worth Inlet. And you see the top of her shell? She's now been fitted with that GPS so that they can keep track of her.